just on my way to get my first COVID vaccination. I used to have a fear of needles. Luckily, I managed to get over that phobia once I started donating blood. I still don't like having a needle in my arm, but I won't look when they administer the vaccine. This is the first of two doses.